Zombie apocalypse. Him. He wants to be a better man, but he's still him. Immature kid, worried about his own shit, still searching for his own niche. Girl had it all, he didn't deserve it. Well, that's what he thought, really they were perfect. Yo, why couldn't they work it out the first time? Let's just say the boy hurt her. It didn't have to be relationship murder. His heart said stay, but his head said further. Boy ran away, trying to find a new day. Hey, yeah, and girl stayed back. She prayed that boy would come back, cause she forgave that. But his mistake killed him more than her. Tears in her eyes made him realize he loved her more than words could explain. He couldn't take the pain, so he took the train. Girl thought about boy every night. Every time she slept, held her pillow real tight. Girl would give anything to have her soulmate. Boy would give anything to have a clean slate. He couldn't shake the fact that he messed up. Kept remembering her face the day that he fessed up. Deep down, he knew he'd give her the best of him. She used to have his heart, now she'd have the rest of him. But he had to stop killing himself first. Adding fuel to the fire only made his hell worse. Every time girl called, boy hit ignore. Every time girl knocked, boy hit the door. It was hard, but he didn't trust himself. He'd look in the mirror and disgust himself. If he could hurt the girl once, even though he loved her, who's to say it wouldn't happen if he tried another time? Boy ran away, trying to find a new day. Hey, yeah, and girl stayed back. She prayed that boy would come back, cause she forgave that. But his mistake killed him more than her. Tears in her eyes made him realize he loved her more than words could explain. He couldn't take the pain, so he took the train. Now they figured out love takes sacrifice. They both went to their friends and asked advice. They both got the same suggestions to the same dumb questions. Why the hell are you stressing? You two are meant to be together. Nobody but each other could be the better half of either one of you. Open your eyes and see what's in front of you, dummy. Don't overthink it. If you overthink it, it's over before it begins. Don't try to predict the story before you get to the end. Focus on the journey, hold your lovers and friends close. Lucky for those two, they were able to compose. Like, hello, nice to see you again. Now they're two peas in a pie, but there's a reason that I shared this story with you, cause it easily could have been bye-bye to their future, high to the regrets. So before you give in to your whims, think of who you might affect. Boy ran away, trying to find a new day. Hey, yeah, and girl stayed back. She prayed that boy would come back, cause she forgave that. Lucky for them, they were able to get through the pain. It's important when it's storming that you try to see through the rain. Try to see through the rain, hey.
Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Cirque du Soleil. This is not the album either. These-